Well, I hope you're doing well. Today's Sunday, so it's our movie night, and tonight we're going to watch one of my absolute favorite films. It's Grease. I haven't seen this film in so long, and I'm really, really looking forward to it. There's a scene in the coffee shop where Danny Zuko says, "I'm not really very hungry, but I'm going to order a double polar burger with everything and a cherry soda with chocolate ice cream." So that's what we're going to have tonight, is a double polar burger with everything and a cherry soda, but without the chocolate ice cream. I can't do the chocolate ice cream. So here I have my Coca-Cola cherry, and I even got some extra maraschino cherries to throw in there because that's just going to make it even more cherry delicious. We, of course, know about John Travolta's wife, Kelly Preston, passing away recently. So very, very sad. If you haven't seen this film in a while, maybe give it a go. It's ever such a fun film, and I'm really, really looking forward to it. Thanks for watching, and I hope you have a great evening and rest of the day. Take care. Bye.